Alright, alright. Okay, okay.
Hello guys, I'm Janelle Pupira. Welcome to my channel. Karon magtuturo ta sa driving. Karong adlawa og tara guys.
Are ahead towards the engine of the 6 essential parts to drive the car. The video about the 6 key parts to drive the car, I will leave it up. We have already seen 4 of those 6 parts. We have already seen mirrors, pedals, directional lights and rudder. We need to see handbrake and shift bar. In a not too distant video, I will be explaining how to use the shift bar. At this time the handbrake is not on, it is down. To raise it, there are 2 ways. First, without sinking the little button here, we simply raise it. The first without sinking the little button here, we simply lift it up, and it will have a sound when it gets up, from 4 to 3 tacks when going up. The other way to upload it, for people who bother the sound when climbing, we push the button and go up. That sound is bad? No, it is not bad for the car. In fact, a curiosity is that if we raise it without the button, the handbrake gets up more. If we push the button, there is a certain point where it doesn't go up anymore. This at the time of a climb, if we leave it parked, say, it will be important because if we raise the handbrake without a button, he will not lift so much and when releasing the foot brake. It's likely that the car is so secured as if we were pressing the button. Then the two forms are useful. But if you ask me which one I think is most effective, it is without sinking the bottom. So what's the bottom use? It serves to lower the handbrake. If we force down it, it will not go down. But if we sink the bottom, the handbrake, if it goes down, the bottom does not sink alone. If I try to sink the bottom, he doesn't sink. Then how do you remove it? For the bottom to sink, you have to raise the handbrake a little pressure upwards so that the bottom sinks, and leaving it held, remove the handbrake. What is the main handbrake for? For when we leave the car parked. To leave it secure, we raise the handbrake, and what it does is break the rear tires, blocking them in most cars. How to block the front tires? In a front drive, leaving the car in first gear. Interesting fact. On the board of the car, this is the handbrake indicator. At this moment, I have it on. And if I remove it, the handbrake indicator goes off. If I put it on, it is activated. How to know that I have the handbrake on? Looking on the board.